If you have any one of these pint bottles of Danzeisen Dairy Cream, they are being recalled due to insufficient pasteurization. The Arizona Department of Agriculture found the issue during routine sampling. So far, there has been no case of anyone getting sick. If your pint has an expiration date of April 17th, you can return it for a full refund.